put mousse on my hair. I don't know what that means, but it's just like gel. And I'm gonna play the mini rap for my concert today. And I'm just gonna play it for you now.
Again for us? Last one, okay, there we go. Certificate,
I think.
The top award this year.
Yes, top award as well. nearly the same height as this.
That looks like a fishing.
When I got this last year in 1997 for outstanding performance award, it doesn't say the same thing as this, because this is Northside Music 1998 Yamaha Keyboard Festival Junior Novice Winner Clarinova, and this is Northside Music Technics Keyfest 1997 Outstanding Performance Award Winner under 12 Grammys. But it still means the same. And I got another one. It's also the most outstanding performance award again, and it was also in 1997. It's Yamaha Keyboard Festival Most Outstanding Performance Award 1997 Senior Novice. And this is a performance award in 1996. When I was 5 years old, I got this. 5 or 4. The performance award, not an outstanding performance award this time. And this came with a medal, I think. Yeah, this came with this medal and this badge here. And the last one is this. This is the last award I got. Well, it's not really the last award I got, because there was the first award I got, and it's the Northside Music Encouragement Award. And it's in 1995 when I was 4. And there was another part, and there was another day when I went, and I played on the keyboard, and I played so well, Scarlet Ribbons, but they didn't give me any trophy or anything, because my left hand was overpowering. My right hand was softer than the left hand, because the right hand is the melody, and the left hand is the accompaniment. And the left hand should be softer than the right hand, because the left hand is the background and the right hand is the low song. So if you just play the song with the right hand, it already sounds like the low song.
You want to play the one you just, the piece that you just won?
Okay. I play the minuet. And it's quite a good piece. But the only thing is that I don't know which my book. And your local festival organizer. Congratulations, Sean Lakshina, on your performance at the 1998 Yamaha Keyboard Festival. John Pound, local festival organizer. And I don't know what this is. Something Yamaha Music Australia.
How many people?
And there was 1 2 14, 15, 16. I can't count, it's too many. But all together there's, on the 7 over there's 37. So 14 to 37.
24.
22 altogether.
24 to
24.
Performances.
Okay, that's it.
Okay.
Thank you.